I'm flying a German aircraft. It's Dornier 228. It's basically a transport aircraft and it has got a passenger capacity of 21. A rigorous training schedule? Yes, it was. And to tell everybody, it was absolutely same as what male officers had. The training was not different for us. Right from getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning to PT, to going to classes, coming back, getting a flying training, again going in the evening for PT, then again your studies period, and then right, sleeping at around 10, 10:30, 11 at night. I'm lucky to have a daughter because she's more understanding. When I say that she's coming back from school, I'm saying that I'm going out for flying. So she's like, okay, mama, see you, come back safe. So that's what she tells me every day whenever I say bye to her. It's very important in this that you have a good life partner, and I'm lucky to have one. So you have to balance because he's also in flying, I'm also in flying. So we have to manage time with her. If he's going out flying, I manage things at home. And if I'm out flying, he manages things at home. I think it is a good profession to join wherein, you know, now girls are there in all fields. So why not this one?